to win. Everybody else said better luck next time. I don't wanna bend, let the bad girls bend. I just wanna be a friend. Why you giving me a hard time? I remember when we were gambling to win. Everybody else said
we'll be right back. 오빤 강남 스타일.
Oscar number one. She is incredibly polite and helpful from the good old US of A.
Thank you.
their opponents, from Kingston, Ontario, Canada, the team of Laurel Brennan and Jessica Vazaros, War and Peace!
was ABC. We thought we'd be forever. Then we went 1, 2, 3. We took on all enemies, even ones we couldn't see. And we both sighed even when we found it hard to breathe. Now it's our time to shine. Bring on the bright lights. Yeah, we're both feeling fine. Bring on the big lights. I'm about to lose control. So slap me in the face.
See the invisible. Roll, roll, fight the power. Touch the untouchable, break the unbreakable. Roll, roll, fight the power. What you gonna do is what you wanna do. Just break the rules and you see the truth. This is the theme of the G coming through, baby. Roll, roll, fight the power.
Yeah!
just throw a call. From Celebration, Florida.
Hey, Amber. I gotta ask you a personal question. Do you douche?
Oh, Samantha, you bet I douche, but only with Massengill vinegar and water.
Why Massengill vinegar and water, Amber?
Because it feels good on my cunt, Samantha.
For a naturally fresh feeling, only Massengill has two vinegar and water douches. Pure, extra mild, and extra cleansing when you need it.
You'll see how clean and fresh Massengill makes you feel.
Let's go back home and smoosh our pussies.
Christmas magic is in the air, It's always been a fantasy of mine to meet a group of people who are mighty fine. For some reason or another, the logo's on fire, and we're all getting raped by Drew McIntyre. And
compass, disco football. From Tokyo, Japan, the wild and spicy sensation, Himoko-chan!
Are you tired of putting your lunchbox in the refrigerator, only to find out the refrigerator ate your shit? Anthony Sullivan here, and this is the pinnacle of human ingenuity. It's called the fridge locker. It is the food security system of the future. You can put your moonshine in there, your absinthe. It's got a fucking 3-digit combination for maximum security. It keeps your food safe, you son of a bitch. You have expired bread? Put it in the fridge locker. Make it better bread. Tired of your kids shitting in your lunchbox? Well, throw your food in the portable Fort Knox. They won't get it. You can put it in the fridge, freezer, pantry, your asshole. Open it like a mailbox. Use it as a flimsy shelf. Damn it, more shit in the lunchbox. It's well ventilated, so you can keep your pets inside of it. Now I'm holding this fridge locker, and it is heavier than a fucking boulder. This pile of plastic is your knight in shining armor if you happen to have food allergies. This is innovative technology here, folks. This is technology you won't see for a few decades. This is true Star Wars shit, but I know what you're thinking. I'm short. Fuck you. How about now? That's right. The cat's out of the bag. This bitch is made out of adamantium. But what does Yogi Bear think? Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is an 800-pound grizzly bear attempting to slide its wiener into the fridge locker. There's no smoke and mirrors, no sleight of hand. This is authentic fucking shit. The fridge locker is perfect if you need to put entire dorms, offices, or homes inside of something. You can even travel from inside of the fridge locker. The possibilities are endless with the fridge locker. Now, you can have one of these for only $20, or you can send me pictures of your ass cheeks, and I'll toss in another heap of this shit, and I'll call you on the phone and yodel for you. That's right, this milestone in human engineering could be yours for only $20. You could be the envy of your neighbors and have two of them for only $20. Fucking incredible. This product was developed in top secret by reptilian humanoids. Modern science cannot even begin to explain the sophisticated design. So say goodbye to those titties. And say hello to these titties.
The following contest is scheduled from the basement of Big Hurry Leather, right beside Hama Prefecture, Japan. Here is the Toyota Car.
the following month. It's scheduled for a car, and it is for the Kawaii Championship. From New Orleans, Louisiana.
We just got the Stevens account. Get Jacobs on the horn and schedule a meeting pronto. Order lunch, something fast, Smith.
It's Jones, ma'am.
Right, look, we'll leverage the synergy on both.
Jimmy Jones?
Yeah, no, look, the boys. Make sure the Silverman file is on my desk ASAP. Did you order lunch?
Yeah, it's waiting for you.
Better be, Smith.
Still Jones, man.
Can't wait on this. Time is money.
Jimmy Jones.
Jimmy Jones, freaky fast delivery.
Nice job, Jones.
We got room for Katie. Little blind, big blind game is Texas Hold'em.
It's the new Ruffles Ultimate. Never seen ridges this deep.
Cool.
The chunks of bacon in this dip? Awesome.
I'm all in.
Bro, should I make a cold one?
I love you so much right now. What you got?
Buzzing! Love boys' night out.
The new Ruffles Ultimate. Snack like you mean.
1, 2, 3, 4. All together. 4 beautiful buttes. I mean 4 beautiful bats. The number of the day is 4.
The following contest is a fatal 4-way elimination match. From the United Kingdom, Miss Terry.
As third of all, from Vernon, Louisiana, the Wolverine.